spring concert. I thank the teachers, and I thank the students, and I thank the classroom teachers as well for all of their patience so that today would be possible. Ms. Dieterle and Mrs. Schuler have worked very hard with the third, fourth, and fifth grade students so that today is possible. You're not using your good manners. Thank you. Excuse me. So first, there are three parts to the concert. The first part is the group that is behind me with Ms. Dean, and that's the orchestra. Then Mrs. Schuler has a wonderful thing for you involving the chorus. And then Ms. Dieterle has the third part, which is the band. So I'm going to give this microphone to Ms. Dean. She will explain to you what the orchestra is going to do. Then she will introduce Mrs. Schuler, and Mrs. Schuler will introduce Ms. Dieterle. So please use your best auditorium manners. Mrs. Turner. And I am sure you will enjoy the concert. Thank you very much, Ms. Dean.
Before we begin the string portion of the concert, would you please stand and join us in the Star Spangled Banner? Now we are ready to begin the string portion of the program. We will start with some of the violins performing a piece by Johann Sebastian Bach called Minuet 1.
Thank you.
Our next piece is called Barcarolle. So I'm not going to tell you the name of it, but when we're through, I'm going to ask you what the name is, and I think you'll be able to tell me. Called Pizzicato Pete. And in the name is the style of playing that is used. You will not see the violin players or the viola players or the cello or bass players using their bows. They are going to use their finger like this and pluck the string. That's called pizzicato. Our last song is also one you know, but I'm going to tell you the name of it anyway. It's Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and it features our beginning third grade and a couple fourth grade violin players. Thank you. At this time, I would like to give just one very brief direction to the string players, and then I will announce the next portion of the program. It will be a neat program called Of Mice and Mozart, and it is performed by the 4th and 5th grade chorus. Their director is Marion Schuler. Please welcome them.
Thank you. Johnny Figaro sent these by the score. This musical genius just wrote more and more.
But the years that followed never brought up and took a terrible toll on this house. The magic flute and requiem sent down note by note were the last compositions that Mozart wrote.
Alas, sickly frogs took them there, and after they 35 took them there. Sickly frogs also
I'm Thank you. Lion, March, or Pack.
Thank you.
children. We just need your attention, Lila. We need your attention for just a few minutes more. I know you've been a very good audience. This has been a long program, and for kindergarten and first grade, this is a very long time to sit, so you've been very good at that. But before you leave, I must thank Ms. Dearly, Mrs. Schuler, and Ms. Dean for their work with the children, but even more so, thank you, children, for all of the hard work that you put into today's performance. It was absolutely beautiful. Thank you. Coming today. I know you're very busy with all that's going on. Drs. Gould and Holton, thank you as well. I know you're up to here with all of the business of schooling, but thank you for taking the time to come here. Thank you. Thank you, children.